have a broken sinus here. Deep lacerations in the upper torso. And that's about it, because I don't know anything about being a doctor. Okay then.